Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This side is Krishna Sharma and we are watching case study for not. Friends, if you are preparing for Telangana state eligibility test, so we are going to discuss about how to qualify Telangana state SAT. I have qualified NET and Telangana SAT last year, so I will try to provide my experience how to qualify your state SAT. So friends, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon. So let's start friends. Friends, if you are from Telangana and even you are from other state and you are preparing for Telangana state eligibility test, so what you have to do friends, as UGC has updated syllabus of NET exam, so we are thinking too much that how we have to face SAT exams nowadays, what would be the standard of SAT exam. So I am talking about all those points you have to have in your mind. So let's start friends. Firstly, don't think too much about the SAT exams, and the standard of SAT exam is not as the same as the standard of NET. So just try to focus on your study. Don't think so much that what would be the standard of the SAT exams. I tell you how will they ask questions. So friends, firstly, complete your British literature. Don't think too much. Firstly, go for British literature and complete your British literature. They'll ask question around 50 to 60%. They ask from British literature. Go for the postmodern British writers and follow the basics of British literature. After that, go for Indian writers. Definitely, I tell you one thing, that they will ask some different question. Definitely, no doubt they will ask some different questions as the UGC has updated the syllabus. So they will ask different type of questions. How type of question they will ask? I tell you, they will ask questions from non-fictional works. Till now they have asked questions from fictional works, especially for Indian writers, but now they will provide you the questions from non-fictional works also, because the UGC has updated and they have added a unit named non-fictional works. Before the updated syllabus, we didn't study non-fictional works. Generally we studied fictional works of writers of Indian and British writers also. So now you have to focus on non-fictional works also. Firstly, complete British literature, go for Indian literature, and in Indian literature what you have to study, I tell you friends, firstly go for the famous writers who wrote in India, about India, as Arunthi Ra, Amitabh Ghosh, Arvind Adiga, such type writers, R. K. Narayan, Rajarav, these are the famous writers of Indian literature. So firstly complete these writers. After that, go for postmodern or contemporary literature writers in India. Go for these writers, and you have to note one point here, that when you are preparing for SAT or NET exams, you are studying Indian literature, Indian writers, so what you have to do? You have to do now to study non-fictional work of Indian writers also. Questions have been asked even last to last exams related to non-fictional works. So try to focus on non-fictional work, especially the writers who belong from South India. You are preparing for Telangana state and you will have to face Telangana state exam. So just focus especially on the writers who belong from South India. Because I have seen that in last exams in South India SAT exams, lot of states conduct SAT exams in South India. So they ask questions from those writers who belong from South India. As you are from Telangana, so try to focus Telangana, Karnataka, Kerala, such types states. So go for the non-fictional work of those writers who belong from South India. And especially go for non-fictional works of those Indians who are really famous in literature around the world, as Chetan Bhagat, Arundhati Rai, Arvind Adiga, such type writers. Go for the non-fictional works of these writers. As you can easily complete your Indian literature, after Indian literature you have to go for American literature. They have asked questions, they will no doubt they will ask questions from American literature also. So how to prepare for American literature? I tell you friends, firstly go for the basic writers of American literature, as Herman Melville, Ernest Hemingway, Robert Frost, White Whitman, such type writers, firstly complete these type of writers who are generally considered basic writer of American literature. After that, go for postmodern American writers. Friends, postmodern American writers are the important for NATO point of view, SATO point of view. Nowadays, questions are asked from such types of books which are generally considered 21st century books. It means you have to focus on those writers who have won Pulitzer Prize, Booker Prize, such type prize, Commonwealth Writers Prize. So just focus for postmodern American writers and go for the books, famous books of these writers. As you can complete the literature of America, after American literature, now you have to focus on world literature also. Because at last set, they have also asked question from world literature. So how to prepare world literature for SAT exam especially. Friends, don't think too much about the world literature for SAT exam if you are preparing for SAT exam. And if you are preparing for NAT, then you need to go in depth for world literature writers. But if you are preparing only for SAT, so don't think too much. Just go for 2-3 writers of a country. Go for 5 German writers, 5 Italian writers, 5 Russian writers and 5 French writers. Such type writer you can search on Google and try to make notes. So, one thing more, that type 5 writers and after that try to find out the famous work of these type of writers. Generally 4-5 writers are famous in a country, so try to find out these writers and find out the famous work of these writers. And you have to learn only chief characters, the story of the book and publication date. So these information are end for SAT exam. But if you are preparing for NAT, you need to go in depth of every famous book of every writer from world literature. So in such a way you can easily complete world literature. After that, for literary theory and criticism, if you are preparing for especially for Telangana side, so no need to go in depth to literary theory. They don't go in depth, they just ask questions, superficial questions. If they ask questions from criticism or theory, they ask superficial questions. So just try to find out basic concept of theories and criticism. So if you are preparing, so try to do all those things as I have mentioned here. And if you have any question, any query, write in comment box. I'll try to give your answer.